This is Skye putting her grazing muzzle, her LiteBite grazing muzzle on, and Sarah is giving her a carrot through the strap. She doesn't need it now, but it's just to show that if you put it on for the first time, you could give them something through up through the slot or drop a little handful of nuts inside it so that they're encouraged.